We're using this candy to model how sediment forms rock. And as you can see, if you crush it, it forms little tiny pieces of the candy, like how sediment is formed from bigger rocks into smaller pieces of rock.
I am using a technique. I'm looking at the bottom and the top, and I'm crushing it and twisting the cup at the same time. Mm-hmm.